I jinxed myself out. No, it's not about like I don't need to do it, like I know I can do it.
So do it.
Hello everyone, so real quick, I wanted to talk about the views that we got on the last video. And I think we're almost at 200. And that is just crazy to me. I wanted to thank everyone for that and thank you guys for how much support you've been giving me and subscribing and everything. Just wanted to tell you guys that if you're not seeing my videos, then maybe try commenting or liking the videos, that way YouTube's algorithm can show you more Bike Guy Cody. Because if that's what you want to see... Okay, well the GoPro died, so sorry about that. But yeah, like I said, if you want to see more Bike Guy Cody, then like, comment, subscribe. It helps me out and it also helps you out to be able to see my videos. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. We'll get back into shredding. Let's go. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh! What?
I didn't know that.
I'm doing that. Woo! That was anticlimactic.
Through like three or four other different trails, but I like to start at a specific spot so I get out of it.
Are we doing that bowl that I was talking about?
No, the technical one.
Oh! That was awesome.
Yeah. I was so hoping that you seen that and like not ran into it.
Yeah. Coming down. Whoa. Oh yeah. I'm gonna go pretty slow.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just because of the stairs.
Yeah.
Okay. See how grippy I can keep myself. It's pretty hard to see. Ah! Yeah, I put it down. Put it down again. Oh, that doesn't smell good. Oh, oh. Four down. Yeah. Whoa, five down. Six down. Okay. That's seven. Ah, geez. I'm wearing out. Okay, everyone, that's the end of today's video. This was a 2-day thing, and it was mainly pretty much the first day we found some new riders, and then today was kind of just a weird day, I guess you could say. So, with that being said, I will see you all later. Peace out, stay safe, and keep on riding.